Today I'm going to show you how to defeat Ursula. Here we go. First, she sends out her Lambiosaurus. So use rock to defeat her. Then use paper. And she should use rock. She should use scissors. A tie. So then you use scissors again. And she'll use paper. So then you have to use rock. And she'll use scissors. Next, she sends out her Alpha or Ramosaurus, so use paper, and she should use her critical move, rock. Use scissors. She used rock, so try that next time, use paper again. And she'll make a tie with you, and I'm dead. So next I'm using my level 59 Triceratops and I'm going to use Blazing Thrust. So then I'm going to use my Gatling Spark and she'll use her rock thing. Yep, bingo. Now she used her Super Alpha Iguanodon Tough. This little guy is really, really tough. So you make sure you use rock, and then you end up with a tie. Use scissors, and she'll use scissors. Next is paper, and she'll use scissors. I'm fighting Ursula the fifth time. So this is really, really hard. Use paper now. Now my level 58 Sorgahanix will wipe her out. See? Here's Heat Crush. And she's dead. And now my Sorgahanix is level 59.